Renegade Pineapple presents Game Talk.
Hello, welcome back.
Hello.
To Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty, here on Renegade Pineapple with Daryl in the controls again. After I did say before I'd have about 12 seconds. I had a minute. That was it. You've played for almost an hour.
Okay.
I had a minute and then you set me up for death. Thank you.
That wasn't the plan.
Come on then, let's see you do this. Let's see you shoot this. Without screwing up. Is that why you had to close the locker? Because it didn't give you enough space?
Yeah, okay.
So what's the bit you were avoiding?
The thing right next to the blinking thing. Whoa.
I was if you got it spot on.
I did. Hey! Oh, what? There's two. I forgot about the other one. Oh my god. Okay, here you go.
What's going on?
Snake?
Yes.
Just as I had planned.
This is bullshit.
Nice.
I knew there was
something up here. The controls are this weird. Shame you can't remap them to the modern version of stuff.
Triangle.
Triangle. Just keep crouching in front of the locker. So you went like, hit all the wrong button. I'm gonna keep thinking that L2 is to aim.
Okay. Now there's, I think there's another one up there.
Up, rather than to the left.
Yeah. Look up.
That's C4.
Okay, no, where is the other one?
Sure it's not the other side. No.
I think, shoot the rice bag down there, or flour, or whatever that is. Okay.
Yeah, they're all still on.
No, there was more in the middle, and you just do that one out.
So I'm looking for another green light.
Yeah.
That's one more C4. I can't go...
Stand on top of that thing.
I can't crawl underneath it, can I? On the thing behind me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Triangle.
I am pressing it, it's just not doing it.
Now look. Yeah, there's one up there. There's one up there.
Where?
Can you see it?
No.
Right there, right there.
Go over to the TV. Where? Through the gap, I've got to shoot it without hitting the C4.
Move back a bit, I think.
Nah, fuck it, I've already pressed the thing.
Yay!
The lasers.
Okay. Okay, there's just one last laser.
Alright, so where's the last thing?
It's down in the ground somewhere, I think. I remember. I think it's on the side there, right next to it.
I can't crawl underneath it, can I?
Yeah, it's right there. It's right around.
Oh, further back. Mm-hmm.
Right there.
That.
Yep.
This thing here.
Mm-hmm.
Sure?
Yep.
If you kill me again.
Yeah, there you go. Done.
Let's check. Yeah, I did a thing.
You have to keep yeah. This is where we see.
That's really. How would you know that?
I played this.
It's only because you've done it before, yeah. Oh, this was.
Yeah, I spent
first
hours
time.
On that trying to.
Yeah.
All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes' time.
Let's get down for the
You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
And there's a cool cutscene here with Ursula.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Cutscenes, yeah.
Okay, so they're not known for their cutscenes, but yeah. Dead guy. I think this is where it comes from. Oh, bullets. Yay. It's hooked. think you don't run too fast because I think the gods right down there and they come at you fast.
I'm gonna have to shoot
them. There is, I think there's one. Yeah, there's one.
I'm not gonna have to shoot him either way.
Don't shoot him, I think he turns back. But I wish I had the fucking tranquilizers. But it doesn't turn back. Just let him walk all the way. Yeah, I think he's gonna walk all the way down here. He will go past you and.
Ah,
there's a sneeze.
Is that because of the fire extinguisher? Or does
no,
the
I
flower
think,
do
I
it
think
as
that
well?
Was flower. There he comes. Yeah, he's coming.
Fuck.
Yeah, just let him go.
How do you press against the wall?
You hold it. In whatever direction. There you go. Oh my god!
Fuck.
That is such bad luck.
Bang, 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 bang. I don't know the controls well enough to escape this situation.
Press circle behind and come back.
Shoot! Stop sneezing at things! I don't know what I'm doing! This is too harsh a situation. Fuck you. It's a waste of a lot of my ammo, but yeah. So how do you... So when you're looking around to shoot, how do you do that?
You press L2. Or whatever direction you're facing, you press L2 if it's that.
Oh, see, that's what I was trying to do.
And then you have to press O1 and square.
There's no one else here, is there? Oh shit, there is.
Sure.
Yeah, I got skills. I've pressed the wrong button. No one else here, is there? Oh, this game would be so much easier if you could play in first person. No, they're all going to be locked. I'm just trapped here forever. I'm not waiting for the alert to go down. That ain't my style. Stay against the wall. It's really weird having to hold the same direction, even when the camera changes.
Yeah. He steps in front of me to reload.
Fuck, there's more.
How the Americans are not hearing this is beyond me.
Get up, get up!
Oh, you're... What? Oh, no, okay, the Russians got you.
How can they still see me? Surely that should give me some cover. Do the rations carry over? If I use them all up, will you still have them if I die?
Yeah, I'll still have like stuff.
So I can waste them.
Yeah.
I don't want to screw you over by... Every time I get the shot lined up, you can't aim this though, can you?
No, not when you're at the top. He automatically aims the point. So you're
aiming at everything. Way easier.
Okay.
Let's put that back onto rations, because let's be honest, I'm going to need them.
You don't have any more.
No, I have one left, didn't I?
No, that's it. You can have bandages.
That ain't useful to me. I thought I had one left.
So,
they're all dead though.
Penta's immune.
Penta's immune.
Autonomic imbalance.
Serves as a muscle relaxant. Oh, so if I break something, can you break bones in this?
Exactly.
It probably makes it so you can still walk. It numbs the pain. It's going to be the door that doesn't look the same as all the other ones that didn't open.
The one that's more colourfully apparent.
So I'm a little bit less stealthy at this.
I think this is a cool cutscene, I'm not sure. No, you have to go down a bit. Oh look.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to do that.
Bullets. What if I just stay here?
Don't spoil you.
Then I might live to the end of the episode. What is this? Crash Bandicoot? What's up with this angle?
Here we go. Cool. Cutscene now.
Oh yeah, cutscene time! Those doors.
Only he can. Oh yeah. No, he kills his own soldiers. They all think he's working with the Russians, but he's doing his own thing.
Colonel, we have sealed the stern hatch. The lift is also under our control. Sir, the Marine Commander has started his speech already. All communications to the halls have been severed. No one is aware of our presence.
After that shooting.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. We will secure your exit with our lives if necessary.
That's good, because I'm probably going to shoot you. Oh, he shoots them anyway.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
Yes, sir.
He did a good job with that so far, didn't he? How could he kill them?
Yes, sir. She's right here with us now.
Hello! I'm totally fine!
Who goes there?
Who goes there?
Oh.
Oh, it's not that eyes later on. I think he saves you. Unintentionally.
Who goes there?
So really, the easiest way to complete this game is to constantly use this tactic. Because he auto aims for you.
Yeah.
Well.
Be careful to get creative there, there's stuff on the bumps and shit. Cigarettes.
That'll help me.
Like a cool guy.
Oh no, he can't. Are they too far away for him to
aim?
Yeah,
you have to. Oh, grenade.
Oh! That wasn't very obvious.
With a cigarette in
her!
Cigarettes.
Just one last smoke!
I think I'm gonna stop from the cutscene.
What, is it gonna play in the cutscene?
No, no. Like right after we go, who was there?
Ah, cool. Well, we'll see if we can get out of this corridor, and then that'll be it. Yeah, crouch first, then press the exit. That's what I did. But if you tap it, does it just repeatedly fire?
Yeah. Oh my god.
No. Still alive.
Oh, he's coming for you though. Use those bandages. That'll save you. You've got nothing. It just stops you from bleeding.
Oh, Russians.
Up. Right.
Oh my god.
Go.
Oh, he's floating now.
Nice. Well, not nice. It's not like you did a great job of that, but you got out of it.
Oh,
grenade.
No. Double tap it. Oh. Now you can't run this far.
Grenade.
Oh shit, I didn't even see that. I should have like, someone glowing on him or something.
Grenade again.
Oh, he's got to be joking me.
That's it, you're dead as well. Right, that's it. We're out of time.
Snake!
Dipshit.
And that's it for this episode on Ready Go Pineapple. We'll see you next time.
See ya. We'll probably die again though.
Yeah, pretty much.
No! I killed my wife again!
End of game!
My darling! No!
I hope she's fine.
I hope she's mad.
Empty. Yep, well, this is the end.
I know how to get out of it.
What? Get in the box. Go the way you lived. Hide it in the cardboard box.
Here he comes. Just let go.
How do you press against the wall?
Oh, you hold it in whatever direction. There you go. Oh my god!
Fuck.